Meanwhile, some other prominent Nigerians who attended the conferment of national honors on the protagonists of the historic election have hailed the president's decision as a befitting tribute to Nigeria's resilient march to democracy. They say the gains of democracy can only make sense if President Buhari puts a stop to the attacks and killings that are almost tearing the country apart.
The sacrifices that the Democrats have sacrificed for this country, the person of Chief MK Abiola, even Mr. President, who graciously and rightly have recognized June 12th as the real authentic democracy day, these are sacrifices that our heroes have made. So if you say it's a political point, it's a masterstroke.
We are proud of this, and that shows that truth can never be hidden, no matter how long it takes. Tomorrow, no matter how long it takes, people will celebrate the prohibition of open grazing and provision for ranching.
Looking at our trajectory, I think it's marking a new direction in our democratic dispensation, and I think it's a positive way forward for Nigeria.
Even if they don't want President Buhari to be credited with anything good, at least they should not trivialize the memory of MK Abiola, who paid the supreme price. We formed the foundation for their own assumption of power.